if you look at the statistics, there's no denying the facts. The information speaks for itself. You can't argue it. This program, e-gape, is the best thing to hit the seminary. We've tried it. My FFM group has found true love.
So when I started FFM at Calvin Seminary, when I joined Dean Deppy's group, I thought it was just another one of those hoops we had to jump through here at the seminary. But after I was in the group for a while, I realized that Dean Deppy's group was kind of like a dating service.
Yeah, I remember being single. I remember hanging out with friends and all the college classes, and then when I got in my career and I was really heading somewhere and everything was going really great, but then, well, a good friend told me that, you know, I wasn't really a complete person being single. And
to be honest, I wasn't even interested in theological education when coming here. The only reason I ended up here is because Zach Vandenberg told me about Dean Deppy's fabulous program called e-gape. It worked out great for me. I mean, look it, I married a wonderful wife, and I even became a Christian.
The Apostle Paul makes it very clear that you can't do ministry unless you're married. It worked with our group. They're all getting married. So as a service, not only to students in the FFM group, but also the Christian Reformed Church, I've designed a new feature for the Logos Bible software.
To be honest, okay, don't tell anyone this, but the first time that we talked on the phone, oh man, I thought he was so sexy.
Ryan and I met in college, but we didn't know that we were really right for each other until we entered Dean Deppy's program.
This thing has been a life changer for me.
Yeah, we go together like PL and pool.
Honestly, I don't know often what she's talking about, but she sure is cute.
Without students even ever realizing it, when you use Libronics, do a word study, look up a Bible verse, set your preferences, any click of the mouse. With this new program, it sends all of your information right to me. This program can read your soul, because it's great.
I really didn't have any idea that Logos could do that kind of monitoring. It's kind of invasive, but I'm okay with it, I guess. It's typical of Calvin Seminary anyways.
It was kind of strange. I got this phone call from this guy at Calvin Seminary saying he had used this computer program called Libronics, and he found you, my perfect mate, supposedly.
Yeah, you always do get lost on computers.
So when I joined Dean Deppy's FFM group, I was what I was looking for in someone I want to date was, I think, just the basic stuff that you look for in a pastor's wife, you know, someone who played piano and organ, you know, the kind of person who'd bring the best casserole and the best pie to the church potluck, teach Sunday school, teach a Bible study, basic stuff.
I don't know how Deppy did it. I mean, I'm more of an antithetical Calvinist and Brian's more of a positive Calvinist, but somehow he just knew. I mean, it worked.
The laundry, I'd want it lavender scented, the sheets pressed.
Of course. You'll
be able to bring up half a dozen God-fearing children. And just the basic stuff.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm not really any of that.
Yeah, so, but what was great was after I started using Libronics, and specifically the e-gape program that Dean Deppy came up with, it turned out that wasn't what I wanted at all.
You know, when people say you get into the right relationship, they say, you'll just know, you'll know.
And we know.
Well, honey, Deppy knows.
Your personality type, whether you're physically attractive or what you look like, your emotional baggage, sorry to say, your spiritual depth, your criminal history, personal hygiene, better watch out for that one, your dancing capabilities, all that information comes right into my computer and can find the perfect program just for you. Guaranteed.
I couldn't believe when Dean gave me a call and said, Brian, I found your perfect mate. I mean, really, I have the last name Dick. There's not many girls that are willing to take on that kind of a last name. And so when he tells me this, I am really just ecstatic.
Yeah, it does seem like everyone in our FFM group does get married. Mark and Nick and Brian and Zach and Sarah. So, I mean, I guess there is hope for me.
There's that rare time, but it happens, and it's happened right here at Calvin Seminary, that the information comes in, and the information suggests celibacy.
Wait, you said that?
Now, I don't want to get sued. So, with the program's success rate undeniable, there's always, you know, one rotten apple in the crowd. There's that one, I know of only one in the whole seminary. One person that's unmatchable. But, you know, it happens. Now that I think about it, hey, you, cameraman, are you married?
I think he got base full of sh.